Welcome to my club. We're gonna take you to the 666 clubhouse. We got a plot for you already dug out. I'm gonna run outside, man, and pop these things. Wanna come play.
We're here in New Jersey. The crowd is going crazy. Welcome to Game 2 in this Eastern Conference first round series. We're about to get underway. With Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan. You look at the Knicks. With a one-game lead, they'll try to make it two wins in a row here on their home court.
Well, with another win now here at home, they'd be in a position to put some real pressure on the opponent. And that's what you want to do. The playoffs are pressure-packed anyway. But the more pressure you can apply and add to your opponent, the better chances you have of advancing.
So a look at our starters for the Knicks. Felton and Azubuike man in the back. Wilson Chandler out there with Antoine Jameson and Stoudemire. And for the Nets, four in a shooting guard. And Derek Favors are the forwards. Devin Harris is out there with Terrence Williams. Let's find out what Doris Burke has for us.
Hey, Kevin. Well, Mike D'Antoni had a few minutes for me. I asked him how his team handled the loss after game one. He told me we're not down on ourselves by any means. Nothing comes easy in this league, and we know that. We'll just look to steal one here and go home with the series knotted up. Kevin, back to you.
Thanks. Harris, right side, jump off pass. And he gets the bucket. Foul is called. One free throw for him. The Knicks missing.
Boy, and they're looking a little tense to me to start this game. 0 for 4 from the field so far.
And the slam by Williams. We've seen a quick start here for the Nets. Leading by 5. And yep, that falls, and the foul is called. We'll see him shoot one from the floor. Harris passes to Lopez. Leads him with the pass. Four, that's good. Here is Felton. 10 points separating the teams. And the Knicks decide to take their first timeout here. Here's Harris. And the Nets with possession. They're on a 10-2 run here. Felton against Ford. Shoots it up. And it's New Jersey scoring again.
They've been dominant at both ends of the floor, so the early lead is no surprise.
Oh, boy, looks like he was injured there.
Kevin, this is certainly one aspect.
And here is Harris. Still looking to get on the scoreboard. Here's Ford, and it's ripped down. Stoudemire backing him down. He's guarded by Murphy. Williams comes with a double team. Four on the shot clock. Stoudemire working against Murphy. Baseline jumper. And Stoudemire gets it to go. Stoudemire's got his first basket.
This is what happens when the defense lags. Wrong guy to give an opening to.
And the first quarter is over with a lopsided one beginning here. Nets lead by 12.
Well, they're in attack mode now, Kevin.
Here is Boykins. So with Stoudemire sitting on the bench, here's the five for Mike D'Antoni right now. Felton and Azubuike manning the back. Turiaf out there with Antoine Jameson. And the basket by Murphy. The ball. He's picked up by Lopez. Back to Felton. Here's Fields. And that comes off the assist by. And so here is New York. It's a 14-point game. Inside.
There are just not many guys who can throw it down like that.
Well, you're not going to see a much better finish.
You got to love to see that kind of flair and flavor. I like it.
I do, too. Now Boykins. Murphy with the ball. Just 5 on the clock. It's dumped off. And good with the shot. And the whistle blows for the cup.
He really needs to hit that consistent. But they'll just keep letting him shoot.
Williams picks him up. Here's Chandler. That's good. And so Felton has the assist there. Here's Harris. Just over 3 minutes left in the second. Lopez backs in. Here's Ford. Great finish in traffic.
That's not something you'll see very often. Got the mid-range jumper he wanted, but off target.
Harris with it. Outside Williams. Here is Favors. One on the clock. That's good from him. No points for him. Stoudemire backing him down. That's good, and so Felton has the assist there.
Playing much more conservatively here. I look for them to open it up a bit, to be a little more free-flowing and aggressive.
Harris outside. Ford up top. He's covered by Felton. Down to five on the shot clock. Ford, no luck.
The D didn't respect him from that distance, and now we know why.
Now Felton. Guarded by Harris. Has Ibuka with the ball. Into Stoudemire. With 4 seconds on the clock. Kept alive. And he drops it in on the way. Stoudemire's got his third basket of the night right there.
You can't forget about him when you're boxing out. That's what he does. He crashes the glass.
That'll do it for the first half. It's the Nets. They lead by 13. Here is Ford, 17 points in the game.
Boy, that basket must be looking mighty small to them right now. They just can't seem to get one to fall.
Good work defensively.
Oh!
Plays like that are what makes this league so great.
Pass to Williams. He's guarded by Chandler. Five to shoot. Ford working against Felton with the shot. Ford, that's good. And so here is New York. They've only allowed 2 points so far here in the second half.
Jam right to the rim for the bucket.
Here's Farmar. Buries the short. And the Knicks with the ball. 11-point game. As Ibuka, he's guarded by Williams.
Uh-oh.
Chandler, no good.
He's been AWOL this quarter. When his team is down and in need of some scoring from him, he hasn't shown up.
Ford kicks to Williams. From the stripe, connects, the jumper drops. Williams has got his second basket of the night. And here comes Douglas. Stoudemire backing him down. And Stoudemire getting double teamed. The three, Tony Douglas, and that's good.
You can see that they're trying to open things up here to get back in the ball game. They still need to work at the defensive end on getting some stops, but offensively, they're on the right track.
Here's Ford, and a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two. First free throw is good. And so he makes both from the line. Here's Douglas. As Ibuka for three. It's hauled in by Harris. We play through three in the double-digit game going on here. And we'll get back to the action right after this.
The D didn't respect him from that distance, and now we know why.
Here's Stoudemire, and he gets it to go. They call the foul. He'll get a chance to make it three.
Look at what Stoudemire.
Mountains, Graham defending. Cuts off the pass. So it's New Jersey now. They lead by 11.
Oh!
About 3.5 minutes left in the game. Let's go with a three. Gets the bucket. And here is four. Goes up. And the one-handed jam to finish.
Boy, it's a thing of beauty to watch him just rise up and put it down.
Another miss, and his shooting percentage continues to go south.
Ford kicks to Lopez. Flushes it in. Ford with the rebound.
I think he's really starting to lose confidence in his shot. Those misses are getting to him.
Here's Williams. Good from 11.
To get into any kind of comfortable flow here. 0 points this quarter, and he really doesn't look like himself out there.
Here's Ford. Nets it from the wing. 32 points in the game.
Right on the verge of victory now. They don't need much more than to just take care of the basketball.
And a new group out there on the floor for the Nets. And so it's New Jersey easily grabbing this one. You know, Clark, every team has a bad night, and these guys might want to watch the tape of this game the next time they have a bad night to remind themselves how dominant they can be.
Well, this is one of those dreamlike games for a coach.
That'll do it for now. For Clark Kellogg and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for tuning in to the Eastern Conference quarterfinals here on 2K Sports. Now let's check out our Jordan Brand Player of the Game.
Y'all know what this is. Niggas wanna sound like me, get down like me. Wanna eat, fucking drink, lounge around like me. Who dick bigger? Who stay bent? Who piss liquor? Who bit sicker? Y'all some bitch niggas. See, I'm still low, still getting that dough. Who DG but drop, still getting that hose. Mama Bear told me stop slacking, shipping the mold. Make these crap niggas get on their toes. Now I'm more vain, see, I'm more insane.
You guys really ran them out of the building tonight. It's gotta feel good coming off a win like that. What was the reaction like in the locker room afterwards?
Man, everyone was pretty pumped. We came out tonight with a purpose, and we really took care of business. These guys have been working hard, all right? And this is what happens when we put it all together. If we can get this kind of effort every night, we're gonna be a hard team to stop.